lost it. He said, oh, he told me today, I said, come on. So I helped my son, and we walked the book, and she said, burp. After that, she never bothered me anymore. She said that the paper went away, so what's air? With the time you learn what the patient taught us. And I have another one that he had surgery, brain surgery. Mm-hmm. And he's really old, he's 80 years old. And then he survived the surgery. And then for him, I told him, no, let's start him every 2 hours. You don't have nothing to bed short, but you know surgery, you're gonna get it. So the wife was like, thank you so much, thank you, you care for my husband. And you know what, if I'm here, why not? I have only 6 patients, you know? When I have more than 10, no, but if I have only 6, I take care of them. She wants, the son wants to give me $50 and